And right now, family and friends are saying their goodbyes to Houston philanthropist Lester Smith. This is a live picture from inside Congregation Beth Israel in the Meyerland area. About 900 people are expected to be in attendance. Smith was a second-generation Texas oil man, a three-time cancer survivor, and a beloved donor to many causes. He and his wife, Sue, donating more than $150 million to charitable causes over the years.